an assembly of troops. The Führer, with his generals, passes along in front of the guard of honor and salutes. In the railway car of Marshal Foch, in which the armistice was signed in 1918, the French commission for this armistice is awaited. With their leader, General Hunsicker, the French delegation arrives. After reading of the preamble of the German conditions, the Führer leaves Compiègne. Here we see the actual signing of the armistice documents. It was done in the same historic car of Marshal Foch.